Welcome to Echo, a solar-powered home built, designed, and operated by a multidisciplinary team of students from engineering, architecture, architectural technology, interior design, and skilled trades from Queen's University in Kingston, Ontario, and Carleton University and Algonquin College in Ottawa, Ontario. Designed and built by the next generation of homeowners for the next generation of homeowners, Echo is an ecological home that provides a symbiotic relationship between itself, its occupants, and the environment by taking a holistic and integrated design approach. The modest 940 square foot home is divided into four spaces, consisting of public, private, mechanical, and outdoor living spaces. The open floor plan of the kitchen, living, and dining rooms, combined with the large southern glazing, make the interior space feel larger while providing a connection with the outdoors. The private space consists of a master bedroom and a multi-use room, which can be used for guests, an office, or a child's bedroom, accommodating the evolving needs of a young family. The multi-use room has reconfigurable furniture that can be reorganized to suit the use of the space. The master bedroom provides a comfortable sleeping and working space for the occupants of the home and has its own private exit to the southern deck area. Constructed of white pine timbers, the exostructure houses the solar thermal systems and the 7.6 kilowatt PV array which provide heat and electricity to the home. The structure also provides passive shading to decrease heat gain during the summer months while allowing the solar gain during the winter months. The integrated mechanical system was developed in order to address potentially poor cold climate performance of air source heat pumps. The system consists of solar thermal collectors, two thermally stratified storage tanks connected with a liquid-to-liquid heat pump, an energy recovery ventilator, and an air handler. The cold tank absorbs heat from the solar collectors during the heating season, which is then transferred to the hot tank by the heat pump. This arrangement provides space heating and domestic hot water. During the cooling season, heat is similarly extracted and fluid from the cold tank provides space cooling. The energy recovery ventilator greatly reduces the energy load associated with fresh air ventilation. Overall, this system provides half the annual space conditioning and hot water requirements through solar energy and heat recovery. Our cutting-edge predictive shading system uses weather forecasts and building simulations to generate a daily shading schedule to minimize HVAC and lighting loads. This unique system presents an opportunity to reduce cooling loads in residential, institutional, and commercial buildings all across the world. To reduce heating loads associated with the cold Ontario climate and to minimize the thickness of the wall assembly, vacuum insulated panels, spray foam, and rigid insulation are used together to create a highly insulated, airtight envelope. On the north side of the home overhangs the roof channels, where rainwater cascades into the water feature below. Limestone rocks neutralize acidic precipitation. Downstream, plants in the pond further purify the water. The water can then be used to irrigate the rest of the landscaping, demonstrating the holistic approach to sustainability inherent in the design of Echo. Echo represents an opportunity to encourage the next generation of homeowners to demand more from their homes. It is our sincere hope that this will represent the first iteration in the design that will echo forward into future generations, realizing our vision of sustainable housing as a scalable reality across Canada and the world.